Flow guys, andito ako ngayon para mag-experiment. Meron po tayong mga gamit para sa ating experiment na tinatawag na Charles Law. Ito po siya. Yellow din po. Yellow. Simulan na natin.
Ito po, ibababad na natin. If the temperature is low, the volume is low too. Ayun na po. Tignan niyo po siya. Lumiit po siya, lumiit.
Lipat na po tayo sa mainit na tubig. Sa high temperature. Sabi sa Charles Law, if the temperature is high, the volume is high too.
Ito po. Po, bababad po natin siya.
Tapos na po ako sa experiment at papakita ko na lang po ang kinalabasan ng experiment. Ito po, parang lumayo po siya. Tingnan po. Parang lumayo po siya yung lobo sa ano, sa malamig na tubig. Ayun po, lumit po siya tapos tumigas. Salamat po sa panonood.
Assemble the materials like this and then light up the candle. And gently cover the candle with an empty glass. See how in a higher temperature, the pressure inside the glass rises. Now let's try an unlitted candle that indicates lower temperature. The pressure inside the glass lowers as the temperature drops. In conclusion, Gay-Lussac's law states that pressure and temperature are directly proportional. So when the temperature rises, the pressure rises and vice versa. And now, the Boyle's law experiment. We need a syringe and a marshmallow. Remove the needle of the syringe because it's unnecessary and dangerous. Remove the plunger of the syringe and insert the marshmallow inside its barrel. Push the plunger while you are blocking the lower lock at the other end. As you can see, as I put a lot of pressure by pushing the plunger, the marshmallow gets smaller. It concludes that when the pressure is high, the volume decreases. Because Boyle's law states that the pressure is inversely proportional to its volume while having a constant temperature.